Anyway, let's get to the next video dono, shall we? All right. The next video dono is by Anubis. And Anubis said, well, Ghost, I found another song, coincidentally again from MIW, this time you debuting with your signature wheelchair eating a bucket of KFC along with your brother as a Catholic priest. No wonder your nephew turned out the way he... Wait a minute, don't talk shit about my nephew, you idiot. Anyway, the song predicted our current climate with capitalism being corrupted by fascists and commies, where the working class are fucked and the welfare animals make a majority of the voters. Till they lose their right to vote, we are forever screwed. I actually believe that. You know, that's a very good point at the end there, Anubis. I don't believe that voting should be universal to every American. I think that we need to have voter reform. And the only people that should be able to vote are those that actually pay taxes into the system. Anybody who doesn't contribute to the tax system, you don't have the right to vote and you get what you get. All right? And you, if you're collecting, why the fuck do we allow people that are collecting anything the right to vote? I mean, they've got skin in the game. All some idiot, like the Democrats do, is we gonna give you more money. They're like fucking dumbass Bernie Sanders and shit. Hey. I'm Bernie Sanders, and I am going to give you free college. I'm going to give you more welfare. I'm going to give you free medical care. All you've got to do is come on over here and keep contributing and sit on my apple. Come on over here. Don't worry about the pants tent. Come on over here. All right, we're in the tunnels now. Don't worry. You know I'm Jewish, all right? It's Uncle Bernie. You know Uncle Bernie. You love Uncle Bernie. Come on over here and sit on my apple and keep contributing. Come on, don't worry. Come on, let me take your underwear off. Let me take your underwears off. Here we go. Oh, yeah, keep contributing. Come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, keep... Come on, keep contributing. Come on. Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Do you feel the boing? Huh? Do you feel that boing? Huh? Yeah. Now keep going. All right. Keep contributing. I'm almost there. Here, do it for Uncle Boiny. Feel the boing.
Keep going.
What do you say to a retard that's on top of a skyscraper? Jump.
Don't touch me. Okay. Don't touch Uncle Bernie. Don't do it.
I'd buy that for $1.
Hey, Jesus Christ.
Will you sit on my apple?
Don't talk about that now. What I want you to do is I want you to clean yourself up and don't tell anybody I told you to take your underwears off. And keep contributing. All right, that's what people are. That's people that are subjected and are vulnerable and are susceptible to that crap should not be able to vote, okay? Anyway, as I was stating, Anubis, he requested this one here. So let's see what Anubis has in store for us here, all right? All right, hold on. Wait a minute. Motionless in White America. This must be a band. Yeah, it's a little bit of a freak show. What the hell? This looks like some kind of activation attempt. I do like the aesthetic. Once again, Anubis hooked this up. Definitely taking elements of Marilyn Manson with a little bit of, hold on. I'm talking about the aesthetic look. Okay. I like the intro. All right, a little gothy, a little, I would say gothy more than emo here.
We take medication to be someone else, and we take off our clothes to pay.
Definitely Marilyn Manson influence. singing a little like him here. No, don't go into a new metal. Oh, no. Why do they do that shit? What?
Will you sit on my apple?
No, fuck off, Ghosty Sanders. Listen, why do they do that? That was a perfectly good intro, and then they go into some new metal chorus bullshit.
I'd buy that for a dollar.
What?
When you're dealing with an autistic tranny, do you give them hormone therapy or shock therapy?
Oh,
Snipe
geez.
Niggers.
You're a sick fuck, dude. You know that? Can we get back to this? This was a big disappointment. I think this was a good intro, and then they went to that new metal crap, and yeah, come on. I mean, come on, man. I mean, it's a decent riff. It was a decent intro. I don't like that new metal, like, singing, that chorus sound. I don't like that shit. Oh, God, was that only Use Me Blade? Oh, my God. God. I mean, why break into this new metal, fruity-sounding chorus, man? Oh, my God. Oh, God. Once again, Animus hooking this one up. Get some wings? Not yet. Hey, hold on, Alfonso. Oh my God, this is getting sick. Here's the solo. The solo doesn't sound too bad. Oh, they got a dual solo. What's up, Over the Hill Ghostler?
What animal has five legs? A pit bull returning from a playground.
What
has more brains than the Columbine students? The wall behind them.
What's your problem? Anyway, I liked at the beginning where this was going, and then the music, I think, just threw it off. But I appreciated the aesthetic of the video, and I guess it was trying to be a little edgy. I thought it was being goth, but then it went into a new metal direction.
I'd buy that for a
Finish
dollar.
I'll get to it when I get to it, all right? Jesus fucking Christ. You see what these fucking people think, man? They think I'm a fucking jukebox or something, all right? Put a quarter in my ass and I'm just supposed to do what the fuck they tell me, man. Anyway, thank you, Animus, for that one. Let's get to the next video, Dono, because we...